High winds left damage tonight in Cherokee County. The Cherokee County Sheriff's Office reported trees on the road and a home destroyed on FM 13 just east of Troop. This is a look at damage in Troop. You can see a tree that knocked over and went through an RV. The Cherokee County Sheriff tells us tonight that a man was inside the RV when the storm hit, but he was able to make it to safety and no one was hurt. More damage, including trees and cars and trees blocking the roads, has been reported.